Hi, I'm Terri Emerson, and you are watching and reading Rising Talent Magazine.
Can you tell us a little bit more about Bernie the Dolphin and your part in reading?
I was asked by Tony Armour and Martin Poole to write their story that they had come up with about a dolphin who had been sunburned and been beached, and they asked me to write it for them, and I gladly accepted it. So I wrote the movie for them, we collaborated together, and it was just absolutely fabulous.
Do you have any tips on any aspiring writers?
Never give up. This has been my dream for a very long time. Never give up. The dreams do come true.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.